Hey and welcome to Feel Good Fitness. My name's Aaron Tyler. Today we are bringing you a kettlebell workout. Today's workout, before we start, we need to get you warm. So if you're ready at home, I'm ready. Make sure you've got a little bit of an area to get warm. We're going to get your heart rate up slowly. We're going to loosen your hips, warm up your posterior chain. Are you ready? March it out. So team, your march. March, high knees. Straight away. So fix the notice on your march. Look at the knee, look how high it goes. Through the hip, glute, hip forward, glute side, arm. Notice the elbow joint, notice the shoulder. Isolate the elbow. The movement comes from the shoulder. Getting you ready for those kettlebell swings. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hips, hand on your hip. Big movement. Big circle. Legs, try to keep the legs straight. Making sure legs stay straight. Then start to bend. Right, then left. Big rotation. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other way around. So notice now your hamstring, notice your glute, rotate through the hip, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, team watch, finger up thumb on my hip, 1, 2, 3, 4, so we are simply thrusting the hip back, forward, back, forward, back. 5, 4, 3, 2. One of the most important exercises on your warm-up. Making sure your hips, your glutes ready. 4, 3, 2, 1. March it out. So, taking your hands together, we're going to take it up to the right knee. 10, 9, 8. So each time, I'm going to push the toe down, then the heel down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Swap sides. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Team, arms up. Notice the arms stay straight. Movement comes from the hips. Arms up, go. Rotate round. So keep this move controlled. The work all comes from your hips. If you're lucky, you might hear or feel a little click. Your back, lower back, your glutes, your quads, hamstrings are all fired on, ready for you to work. Nice and loose. Give me another. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, last one, hip, feet come up and round, open the gate. So team, remember, before we even touch our kettlebells, this is a basic kettlebell warm-up. We will not lift them until we're warm. Keep it there, protecting your back, stretching out those hip flexors. Can you go a bit higher? Notice the hip flexors. They're ready for those kettlebell swings to come. 3, 2, 1, and breathe. So team, on my clock down here, I've pressed play. You've noticed 58 seconds, we're gonna start. Your first exercise, you have back-to-back exercises. each exercise I'm going to do with you. I'm also going to give you teaching techniques. So each exercise we'll do for 30 seconds. So you'll have 30 second hip thrusters straight into swings. Then we get another kettlebell exercises. We work down the list together. So team, if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's select your kettlebell. So correct technique when you're lifting your kettlebell up. Shoulders back, hands over grip, lifting the kettlebell from a sumo squat position. Your first exercise, you have 30 seconds. Hip thrusters. So, kettlebells ready. First one, body weight exercise. Shoulders back, arms down, 30 seconds. Thrusters, go. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, keep going, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 15 seconds rest, 1 cardio, now we go kettlebell. So lifting the kettlebell as I said before, squat down, shoulders up, round 1, kettlebell swing, shoulders, watch, glute go, swing, up. So with a kettlebell swing, the effort goes from the glute, up, be strong. So making sure when we're swinging our kettlebell, you are squeezing your abs, protecting your lower back. One more. Kettlebell down. 15 seconds rest. Now we go into your next cardio move. Walk out, hip drops. Ready? Team, shoulders back. Walk it out. Walk it forward. Hip drop. Hip drop, legs open, back up, repeat up, walk it forward, close the legs, hip drop, legs open, walk it up again, walk it forward, legs closed, hip drop, legs open, one more, walk it forward, close the legs, hip drop, open the legs, back up. 10 seconds recovery, next one. Kettlebell, wide squat, hold, figure of eight. Squat down, ready? Through the leg, through. So notice, my figure of eight. I sit low into your squat position, weight into the heels. Keep it there, keep with me. Figure of eight. So with your figure of eight, keep focused, keep your chin high, back straight, be proud, your quads start to burn, 4, 3, 2, 1, team, kettlebell goes down, now we go straight in to a down dog spider lunge, shoulders back, ready, down, from here, spider lunge, spider lunge, down dog, 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 spider lunge. See team, each time we put in your immobilizer, cardio, again, jump the legs in. Now we go, kettlebell, single arm, swing. This one, I've gone for a lighter one. So, left arm up, shoulder back, the effort from the glute. Go. Push through. Remember, the effort. Watch, you keep going. Side view from here, from the glute. The effort is not coming from my quads. You guys. Two more. One more. Team, kettlebell down. Now we go straight back into hip thruster. Ready? This is your cardio move. Working the glutes, shoulders, rock. Down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, keep it there, breathe. Now we go down, number 5, kettlebell squat to shoulder press. So, shoulders back, this time, kettlebell upside down. Ready, wide legs, go, low, high, low, high, low, high, low. So this move, your feet face forward, the weight into your elbows, push through, up, elbows down to the knee, lift through, give me one more, down, team. Next one, we go straight into walk out, hip drop. Ready? Let's go. Shoulders back. Walk out. Close the legs. Hip drop. Legs open. Reach up. And down. Close the legs. Hip drop. Open the legs. Stand it up. Take it down. Close the legs. Hip drop. Open the legs. Stand it up. One more. Walk it out. Close the legs. Down. Legs open. Walk it up. Now we go straight into kettlebell squat shoulder press. So this one, taking the kettlebell in the right side. Clean it. Ready? Let's go. Low. Work with me. Whoop. Push through. Push through. Remember, with your squats, everything today is mainly about the posterior chain. A squat works the posterior chain down. Kettlebell down. Then we go straight into walk out hip drop again, number 2, shoulders back. Ready? Ready? Down. Walk it out. Close the legs. Hip drop. Hip drop. Open the legs. Reach up. Down. So you notice the further you get into your workout, your flexibility starts to improve. Your heart rate increases. Let's get one more. Down. Close the legs. Hip drop. Open. Reach up. Breathe. Straight away, we go into your next one. So, we've got left shoulder. Clean it. Ready? I am. 3, 2, 1. Low. Up. Be with me. Keep going. Everything. Our intensity level is starting to increase. One squat, one shoulder press. Where's your arm? It's in the air, Aaron. Keep going. Keep with me. One more. Push. Down. Team, next one. We now go back to hip thrusters. Ready? We snap at the hips, working the glute. 3, 2, 1, go. We flip your hip forward, hip busters. So this move, squeezing your torso, your glutes, snapping at the hips, everything you can. Don't give in. You and me. Breathe. Next one. Straight back. We've got our lunge shoulder press. Team, take it down. Ready? We're going to lunge forward on your right. Follow me. Lunge forward. Clean it. Press it. Back. Again. Lunge. Clean. Press. Again. Be strong. Clean it. Press it. Team, stay strong. Clean it. Press it. Again. Push. Clean it. Press. Recover. Team, next one. We now go down dog. Spider lunge. Be with me. Walk it out. Team, go. Down dog. Spider lunge. 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 One more. Jump the legs in. Breathe. Next one. We've got a down dog spider lunge again, second time. Going into a clean and press. Team, back down, shoulders back. Walk it forward. Down dog, spider lunge. Down dog, spider lunge. Down dog. So this move, I've put this in purposely to stretch out. Continuing to stretch for your hip flexors, your hamstrings. We're making sure your flexibility stays at its optimum. Jump the legs back in. Now, team, I'm gonna go heavier. I squat down to take my heavier kettlebell. I turn the kettlebell round. I'm gonna sumo squat, elbows to knees. Are you ready? Legs wide. Team, go! Keep strong. Anything is possible. Push. Taking a weight to your heels. Lifting high with that kettlebell. One more. Recover. Squat down to recover. We go back to the top. Hip thruster, not body weight. So about now, your hips, your glutes loose. Ready? With me. 3, 2, 1, go. So look to hip thrust. This is called hip thrust. You snap at the hips. Keep going. Work through. Together. One more. Breathe. Kettlebell swing. This round, I'm going heavier. Squat down. Lifted. Ready? Kettlebell swing basic. Effort comes from here, not here. Team, 3, 2, 1, go. So, on this one, I've picked a heavier dumbbell, a heavier kettlebell even. The heavier you go, the easier it is. Squeezing that torso, working your glutes. Push, 2 more, 1 more. Breathe, down, team, walk out, hip drop. Ready? Let's go. Down, walk out, close the legs, hip drop. Oh, that feels nice. Can you get your hips to the floor whilst your legs are straight? Keep with me, push, keep going. Left and right and left. Two more, one more, jump the legs in. Team, guess what, walk out, hip drop. We've done your hip drop. Kettlebell, wide squat, figure of eight. Team, be with me. Shoulders back, squat down, figure of eight. Work with me, chin high, be proud. Oh, hands and legs, they feel pretty good. Suddenly you notice your quads, back straight, chest out, smile. Work with me, figure of eight. Two, one, stand. Kettlebell down, straight in. We go down dog, spider lunge. Team, shoulders back, walk out. Team, down dog, spider lunge. 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 Down dog, keep there. Push through, keep it going. Two, one, legs in. We drop down. Next one, kettlebell. Single arm, kettlebell swing. Squat down. Ready? Left arm up, right arm. Team, effort from the glute. Go. Up. So making sure the movement is coming from my glute. Keep with me. Two, one more. Push. Kettlebell down. Remember, you just done right, we're doing left next. Team, next one. Hip thrust. I want to see you high. I want to see you throw your hips at me through the TV. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Up, up, up. Watch the hips. Thrust it. We're alive. Began. Push. Land soft. Push through. Breathe. Team, I got excited in the red. Squat down. Next arm, arm up, effort, go, up, 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 up. Work through. So, about now, you are feeling your glute, your breathing's increased, we start to sweat. One more! Down it goes. Next one. Hip thrusters done. Walk out. Hip dropped. We keep this loose. We keep it lengthened. Shoulders back. Let's go. Walk out. Back to hip drops. Down. Left and right. High plank hip drops. Keeping it high. Keep going. Two. One. Jump your legs in. Team. Done your spider lunge. Done our thrusters. Done our hip drop. Now kettlebell into shoulder press. Take in. Start right. Left up. Down. Team. Three, two, one. Squat. Keep going. Arms up. Show me your power. Keep with it. Keep there. Remember, the weight is driven through the glute, through the posterior chain. Keep going. Chin high. One more. Breathe. Remember, next time we've got a press with your left. Stay. Next one. We've done thrust. We've done a hip drop. Time, spider lunge, shoulders back. Walk it out. Close the legs. Watch. Side view. Spider lunge. Step back. Spider lunge. Down dog. Spider lunge. Down dog. Spider lunge. Can you keep going? Can you go faster? How's the energy? Speed it up. One more. Jump the legs in. Let's go. Next round. Taking your kettlebell. Next one. Team. Clean it. Ready to press. Four. Three. Two and one. Keep with me. Push. Keep with me. Up. Up. So we are now pressing the left side. Each time the weight hits my quad, pushing through. Breathing increases. One more. Up, safely return it to the floor. Take. We now go back to immobilization. Down dog, spider lunge number two. Down, shoulders back. Walk it out. Close the legs. Spider lunge. Notice how much it comes round. We're getting more flexible. Down dog. Spider lunge. Down dog. Spider lunge. Keep going. Push through. Huah. 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 Team, jump the legs in. Next round. We now, from spider lunge, we're going to take your heavy kettlebell. Shoulders up. Are you ready to swing with me? Team, effort from here. Watch. Two, one, go. Keep it going. Swing. There is no pressure on my lower back. The effort comes from the glute. Your glute's on fire. Squeeze it. Let me hear you. Two, one, down. Team, we have no time to rest. We go back to spider lunge, down dog. Shoulders back. Walk it forward. Close the legs. Down dog. Spider lunge. Down dog. Spider lunge. Down dog. Spider lunge. Keep with me. Speed it up. Foot round. Down dog. Spider lunge. Jump the legs in. We have no time to stop as the sweat starts to come. We work to the top again. Sweat in the eye, nice. Hip thrusters, ready? Ready to fire on. Abs tight, glutes feel amazing, not mine, yours. Three, two, one, go! We look to thrust your hips all the way. Up. So about now, your body's warm. Heart rate's up. Keep it out, one more. Breathe. Now, we mix it up. As we come near the end of your class, we now go back to back. Shoulder press. Light one. Ready? Clean and press. No squat. Shoulders. Three, two, one. Push. Work through. Up. So, what do I experience? My shoulders start to burn. I owe you an extra 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straight into the other side. Clean and press. Right arm, drill. Keep with it. Down. Now this comes to the end of your class. Keep it. The kettlebell. Look at your arm as it dropped. Get it back up. Keep there. Your shoulders feel amazing. Keep with it. One more. Up. Team. Now we haven't finished. Taking my hand grip under, hold, set position. Ready? Go down and press. In, 3, 2, 1. Low. Bum low. Keep there, all the way. Now, to finish your class, we now look to back-to-back kettlebells. Push. Back stay straight. Tummy tight. Keep pressing. 2, 3. Now we look. Lunge right. Shoulder press. Set position. Clean it. Ready? Lunge right. Down. Push. Power back. Again, lunge, up. What do you look for? We look to the finish line. We have had fun. Your arms feel amazing. They look amazing. This is kettlebell tone. One more. Team, down, change sides. Shoulders back. Ready? Clean it. Ready to press. This is going to be a challenge. Go. Down. Up. Again. Keep it back. Up. Back. Work with me. Do not give in. 15 seconds. Up. Your next move, do you remember when we squatted wide and went for that figure of eight? One more. Back, clean down. So team, we are nearly done. Figure of eight, shoulders back, squat low, round. Figure of eight. Front view, down, look through, push, keep going, you are nearly done, 10 seconds, low, figure of eight, kettlebell, keep with me, and breathe, now, we go, nearly done, I know what he's saying, he keeps saying that nearly done. Are you ready to swing? Team, 3, 2, 1. Be there. We are nearly done. Your warm-up was approximately 4.5 minutes long. Getting you ready to use your kettlebell. Your body was warm. You took the challenge. You smashed all the exercises. 2 more. 1 more. Up. New one. Ready? This is your bonus move to finish. Bonus move. We go kettlebell jack press. Hold your kettlebell this way. Ready? Watch your legs. This is the modification. This is the modifier. Otherwise, jack it out. Slow together. Go. This, everybody start to the modification. Your arms go up, your legs go out, soften the knees. In 15 seconds, I'm going to ask you, can you do 30 seconds fast? And then we are done. We go to stretch. Last one, 30 seconds. This is your finisher. Go! Options. Either do the step, watch my knees stay soft, taking all the weight, all the effort into my quadriceps. 5 seconds. Breathe. Team, let's cool down. Return your kettlebell to the floor. Time to cool down. March it out on the spot. Heart rate needs to come down. Well done. So remember, with kettlebells, all the effort is in the posterior chain. Namely, this beautiful muscle here, not mine, yours. This should now feel amazing. There was no effort on my back whatsoever. Because we warmed up correctly. Our hip flexors were lengthened. Our glutes were fired up. We stretched all the way through the class. Legs open, shoulders back. Arms down. Let them drag. Through, forward, back. Keep there, side view. Shoulders back, reach forward, reach back. Then we look to stretch at the rear deltoids, the medial deltoid, the hamstrings. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it down, close the legs. Walk it out, still remain stretching out the posterior chain. Squeeze in your tummy, notice the stretch in your calf muscles. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So now, come down, forward, the weight driven in the hip flexor to the quad. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Swap side. Other side. Take the leg back. Reach back. Push down. Noticing the stretch in the quad, in the hip flexor. Hold. 4, 3, 2, 1. So very, very gently pushing the hips down. Up, pushing through your lower tummy. Again, this move very slowly. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push your glutes back. 5, 4, 3, two, one. Next one, we stay on all fours. We go into cow pose, cat pose, cat pose. So this movement, we stretch out the psoas muscle, the erector spina. Again, we just stretch, pulling the body down. Four, three, two, one. Last one, coming up. Right hand forward, take that round. Keep there. Five, four, three, two, one. Other side. Keep there. Five, four, three, two, one. Team, give yourself a big clap. Well done. Please do not just watch it. If you like it, press like, press subscribe. It doesn't cost you anything. I'll keep loading videos if I know you guys enjoy it. Team, be safe. You were amazing.